Leading the way with breaking news from overnight, police are now identifying the man who was shot and killed in Roselawn late last night. It happened on Redding Road near Northwood Drive at about 8:30 p.m. Police say they found 45-year-old Raheem Brown severely injured from the shooting. EMTs tried to save him, but it was too late and was pronounced dead at the scene. Officials are still investigating what led up to that shooting.